Wait for the final three parties of this episode. Lay it on. We're holding in under the ring, got to make a necessary shield, Martina, who's like a little torrent of the glory. Let's wait
until we finish.
Karima and Tara in the outer lane. In that Martina, and you look to be having a very powerful crystal.
Martina!
Good answer after the final 25 by the 50. Everybody's offering in the pool. Tyra checks big 200 bracelet. Will she be able to do it again? And really coming out there, that one's a challenge just for Martina. It is to Tyra and Karima to tell Martin. Make sure they lose to Martina. Then will Tyra be able to get Martina out? And let's wait and see. Will they be able to get Martina out? Martina looks to be a very shit. And Martina was aware of what these guys are able to do. She's already split to win 25 now. 25. Will Tyra make a move there? Will Tyra? Will Tyra? And finish the coffee. The chance for Martina. That the coffee is very good. It's going to be Martina 1. The Tyra 2. Will Karima handle the middle bracket? Now look at this. For the finish, it is to Tyra. And Karima deserves a party. Will Tyra go to Martina? Martina is certainly very good.